We'll begin by refreshing memories as to what went before. In discussing the theme of the Joker, I have been talking about a point of view, the Joker's point of view, from which not only our social institutions, but also all the formations of the natural world are seen as games. Be careful of the word game. It doesn't mean as trivialities, because when we say it's just a game, this often means it is just trivial. There can be important games, as when we play the piano or musical instruments, we are not necessarily doing something frivolous, but we are playing. And there is something in the nature of all play that is not serious, but at the same time may be sincere.